Foster the Love supports local foster families, and they have an annual fundraiser coming up this weekend at Girard Park. Heather Miley and joining us now with the details. Heather, welcome back.
Hey, thanks so much for having me back.
We talked about the golf tournament not too long ago, and now it's time for the big chili cook-off and cornhole tournament. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, so this Saturday is a big day, our annual chili cook-off, and this year we added a cornhole tournament. So it's a family fun day, really all day. Cornhole starts at 10, chili tasting starts at 12, and so the family can come out and just kind of spend the day out at Girard Park.
Yeah, and this is a free event, and you guys are also a nonprofit organization, so volunteers are crucial for something like this. So what are our volunteers going to be able to do and experience this weekend, those who decide to participate?
Yeah, so like I said, it's an all-day event, so we have set up early in the morning if you're an early bird, and then just coming out and helping bring cups to the chili teams or helping provide things for them. With us on Foster the Love side, helping with registration of the teams, just making sure that the day goes smoothly and being a part of supporting children in foster care. Yeah.
And we mentioned that today because volunteers are still needed for this big event to help make it a success. But the chili teams, so they can register the day up to the day of?
Not the chili teams. Okay. Today is the last day for chili team registration. We have 13 teams right now. Okay. So pretty stiff competition, but we'd love to have more. We have plenty of room for more. The cornhole teams can register all the way up to day of. We do have registrations online, but if they want to show up that morning, you wake up in the morning and decide you want to have a team, come on out.
And how's the cornhole tournament going to work? Is it broken up into different categories, or can kids participate with the adults? How does that work?
We have backyard, which is those who just like to play every day in their backyard, you know, with friends and families. So we do have a category for that. And then we also have the amateur category. So if you feel like you've got a little bit more skill added and can take on some harder teams and harder challenges, then you can sign up for amateur.
Yeah, so quite a few different ways for us to support Foster the Love this weekend, whether that's participating in the chili cook-off, the cornhole tournament, or signing up to be a volunteer. You can participate in a variety of ways, but Heather, remind us what Foster the Love is all about.
Foster Love provides support and resources for children and families in foster care. That's the short of it. Mm-hmm. We have a clothing closet for them. We provide mattresses to keep siblings together, and then first night bags for those kids when they first come into foster care. We also do events for them, fun things for them, but everything that we do for these families is completely free.
Yeah, and Christmas is coming up, so we'll even have an opportunity to provide some gifts for those foster kids out there. So
yep.
It's exciting.
Just get on our website or Facebook, and we keep everything posted there for anybody who's interested.
Perfect. And you said that's registration for the chili cook-off, that deadline is today.
It's today, yes,
okay,
ma'am.
So make sure you guys are getting on now if you want to participate. There are 13 teams already, but if you think you might have the best chili in Acadiana, go ahead and sign up right now before the day ends. And the cornhole tournament, you can participate in that as well. Sign up until the morning of.